My prediction is I'm going to come top two, because there's a new recruit in the race, and I don't know if I can beat him.
I don't have a prediction. Is Curtis running?
That's my prediction.
Been training not too hard, but I'm still pretty confident. I wouldn't be lying if I said I don't expect complete victory on my part. We'll see how things go.
Okay, so the race right now is going to be pretty good. The prediction is I think I'm going to come first. And whatever, somebody will come second, but that doesn't really matter.
Well, due to new entry, Shakespeare's probably the favorite just because of his past. But I don't know when's the last time he actually raced. But he's probably the favorite as far as coming top three. I think there will be an upset. I mean, the other three favorites was Pat, Trevor, and Ryan. But I think I'm going to make a statement today for sure.
Sounds good. Thanks, Mike.
Thanks. Tell me your prediction.
I make one prediction in this race, and that's Ivkovic, seventh.
How many people are racing?
Ivkovic, seventh.